a more than $100 million deal and not one vote against it. Bangor City Councilors have given unanimous approval to a new municipal budget. New Center Maine's Sam Rogers fills us in on a package affected by COVID and social unrest.
Bangor City Council approving a $107 million budget for next year in a 9-0 vote.
The finished product is something that we were all able to agree on.
To have a unanimous budget vote is fantastic.
Bangor Council Chair Claire Davitt says the coronavirus pandemic hurt the budget as a big source of revenue for the city is excise taxes on things like rental cars.
And since there's not a lot of travel, people aren't renting, they're not having to re-register their vehicles. So that's a big revenue loss.
Councilor Ben Sprague adds this pandemic will also affect the future.
As revenues from hotels, restaurants, things like that are all going to be down for certainly the rest of the summer, and that's going to have an impact on the budget next year.
No large gatherings, events, or concerts also impacted the budget and the city as a whole.
The Cross Insurance Center, waterfront concerts, and the casino, that is a lot of revenue that we're also, those are big hits for us.
Bangor residents will see a slight increase in property tax, just 0.9%. Sprague adds the bang is still good for your buck.
The quality of the school system, police department, fire department, public works, I think Bangor property taxpayers do get good value for their tax dollars.
The council set aside funds for police officer body cameras, but is waiting on cost estimates and other reform program expenses.
They're not going to be as helpful without other stuff around that to do anti-racism work.
Sprague adds the council is generally in favor of body cameras.
I would guess within the next few months, the city council will continue to move forward with the body camera discussion.
A discussion happening around the country and right here in Bangor. Sam Rogers, News Center Maine.